Kids, today we're going to try doing a different kind of garlic bread than what I am used to. You want 2 teaspoons of finely minced garlic, and I want to add a little bit extra because I like it that way, and about 1/4 teaspoon of salt. And what you're going to do is you're just going to mash this until you get a paste. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put you on pause and come back when that's done. Okay, that's about as fine as I'm going to be able to get it. Next, you want to take half of a stick, which is 1/4 cup of unsalted butter. And you want it to be at room temperature so that it's nice and soft. Then you're going to add 1 tablespoon of extra virgin olive oil to that. And we're going to go ahead and add the crushed garlic paste. Like I said, I couldn't get it super duper crushed, so I probably should have minced it a lot better than what I did. And we're going to go ahead and we're going to mix this all up until it's nice and smooth. So I'll be back. Okay, so next you're going to add 2 tablespoons of finely chopped fresh flat leaf parsley. I don't have fresh stuff, so I'm going to add some dried stuff here. And we're going to go ahead, mix that all up in very nicely. And then I'm going to get the bread ready so that we can go ahead and add this numminess into it. So we'll be right back. Okay, I'm only doing part of a bread because there are only 3 of us. So you want to cut through, but not all the way through, about 1 inch apart from one another. And then you're going to go ahead and place the mixture we just made in each one. And then we're going to wrap it up in this tin foil. I had the stove preheating. Oh, the neighbor's dogs are out. At 350 degrees. And we will put this, we're going to wrap it up nicely, and we'll put it in there for about 15 minutes. Then we'll open it up and we'll let it cook for about 5 minutes without the tin foil on it, or aluminum foil, whatever you folks call it. Do you call it aluminum foil or do you call it tin foil? Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and wrap that up. We'll be back in 15. Bye, yummy garlic bread. See you in 15 minutes. Okay, it's been 15 minutes. So I'm going to open it up. And then I'm going to toss it back in there for another 5. That looks nice. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. We'll be back in 5. Okay, people. That smells awesome. There you go. A different style of garlic bread that I know is going to be divine. Garlic bread. Enjoy. This is really good. I would probably food process the garlic to make sure that it gets to that pulpy stage, because I really do think it needs to be. It does taste very good though. Enjoy.